Okay. so his day can jack my man, no lay.
What?
He now wants Shemby.
Bye.
Father, we thank you today for this day you have made. Today you have given me an additional son. Honorable Ade the Monarch, the great son of Olashekunmi, my good friend. Father, his entry into my house, more women born.
Amen.
Plenty of more men born.
Amen.
And all these children that you are going to give them, you are going to give them the wealth,
amen,
to bring them.
Amen.
You're going to give them good health.
Amen.
You're going to give them long life.
Amen.
As they come to honor us today, they are lying down before you. So shall their children honor them.
Amen.
So shall their children honor them.
Amen.
Father, I pray that all the people that have come to honor us by attending this ceremony will also be blessed.
Wọ́n ní fẹ́yìn wá ti ń rún ilé àbí fúnra ara yín lẹ́rìí tó wù ní. Ṣé fúnra ara yín lẹ́rìí fún tó wù ní ẹ adáni lóhùn? Ṣé bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́ abẹ́ bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́?
Wọ́n bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́ o.
Ẹ dáhùn.
Wọ́n bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́ sẹ́.
Àwọn fúnra wọn lọ́mọ adáhùn ṣẹjọ́ ń fẹ́ ni.
Mi ò bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́, mo fi tọ̀wọ̀tọ̀wọ̀ bẹ̀bẹ̀ fẹ́.
He said he's asking for a hand in marriage with the greatest honor that is around. And that's why he said, Ezure, 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 Kogba Yore, Emma Boleyi, Kogba Yore, Emma Boleyi, Ezure Sinai, this is the last day. All friends, use your caps. All friends, and you're not able to tell what you're saying, Emma Boleyi, Emma Isilo,
that will be in Okigwe GRA.
Like how much do they sell land in Okigwe GRA?
In Okigwe GRA, you get land from 15 to 20 million.
Okay, we
Thank you. your voice like milk. Heaven lost the fact when you came to me. You're so amazing, baby. Have to say it twice. This love will give me soul. And I don't believe you're queen with all my heart. The crown upon my head.
Trying to rock.
Today, I have become a father of an honorable, a Lagos citizen. And here before me is you, my very beautiful daughter, a very intelligent daughter, as intelligent as the man and the mother. I pray today that this journey that you have chosen by yourself, that God will bless you, God will bless your husband, God will bless your husband family, God will give you children, you will have male children, you will have female children, you will have twins. You will born as many as the children of Abraham. Amen. And God will give you the good health and the long life to train you. What you have done today is to honor your parents. You did not run away from home. You listened to parental guidance. And you have honored us by bringing the man that you love to come and pay respects to us. Your children will honor you.
Amen.
Your children will respect you.
Amen.
You will be honored by your great, great grandchildren.
Amen.
Good health. And I pray that all of us that have come here, I'm giving special thanks to His Excellency, Governor Sanwo-Olu, that released his wife to represent him here. Our Excellency, the First Lady, please take my message to the governor that I thank him very much. I also thank the deputy governor who have been here and all the dignitaries here present. As you go home, you will meet many, many blessings on your way home and in your various houses.
Amen.
My daughter, it shall be well with you.
Amen.
It shall be well with your husband.
Amen.
It shall be well with your home.
You crown him your king, your lover, the father of your children, your HCM machine.
Yes,
as you are crowning him, you are sitting in the back of his head and you are saying,
Chica, 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 Ch I thank you for coming here to join our brother. I recognize you. Let me also recognize with us here, we have the Secretary of the State Government here with us, my sister. We are most welcome. We thank you for being here. And our own Chief of Staff, the Governor, is also here with us. We thank you, Chief of Staff. We thank you very much. And the wives of honorable members, led by my beautiful wife here with me sitting here, Bilas Lewa, we thank you also for coming. We appreciate you. Our royal father is here with us. We thank you, sir. We are most welcome. We appreciate your presence here this afternoon. We thank you. And importantly, we must recognize both the parents of the groom and the bride. We thank you. You are the real celebrant of today. Because if not for you, we will have these two lovely people. And we will be here to be part of them. We thank you for all you have done for these two young girls. And I pray Almighty God will compensate you abundantly and be with you. Today, I have been given an assignment to share this occasion. And what we have to say in a gathering like this is to give words of encouragement to these two people coming together to become one. And the only thing we can tell them is to put God before everything they do. As from this moment on, let them appreciate God in their life. And pray to Him, seek His guidance, His direction, and His abundant blessing, so that they can continue to live. We wish you from our whole heart, we wish you all the best. We wish you a beautiful life. We wish you a peaceful one. And we pray Almighty God will grant you children of your children. And your great grandchildren will surround your table. We pray that Almighty God will bless you all together. And your lifetime shall know peace from this moment forward. I say congratulations once again. I wish you all the best. And I want to extend that to all of us here. That we should continue to remember them in our prayers. We should continue to wish them well. And to our healers from other parts of the country across the Niger Bridge, we thank you for giving us your daughter. We want to assure you we will continue to treat her well, we will continue to adore her, and we will continue to protect her. We thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Let's go. All right. Simon, go to your wife now. You know, go to Korodu, where you go?
Action, boy!
Face your wife.
Action! Action!
All of you want campaign. Papa the campaign. I see you. You don't campaign for the neck. She don't make me. Honorable, I see you. Honorable, you be. Thank you. Let's go, please.
Thank you. shall pass through. My wife's name, whom I have paid our breast price to you, is Mrs. In fact, Princess Mrs. because I'm a prince. Princess Mrs. Morenike. I take that style, that's you, Esther. Kasumu. I should be gone. How many times did I call you? I don't want to have your class happening here. And I don't want to have patients write names of prize makers. Please. All whistles stop this minute. All whistles stop this minute.
Yes, sir.
Let's respect the fact that our elders are still here. Please. Our mothers. I don't even know where to start from. Our eminent personalities. I'm just seeing coming in the royal fathers of Lagos, the white cap chiefs of Lagos, representing the Oba of Lagos, KBC, Grade 1 Akulu. I'll start from there. And I also recognize in absentia the governor, who was ably represented by his distinguished wife, Dr. Mrs. Ibijoke Sanwo-Olu. I recognize the governor of the country, Olusola Sanwo-Olu, in absentia. I also recognize our ever diligent, dedicated, determined Deputy Governor, Dr. Henry Obafemi, and that who was here, fully present from the morning till this night. And I always will not have a choice than to recognize the awesome, the wonderful, the fantastic, the dependable, the courageous, the determined, the fascinating, the lion, the conqueror, the champion of them all. My Oga, my very own distinguished Right Honorable Speaking Speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly, Right Honorable Mudashiru Ajayi Obasa, who was here with his full team of honorable members. Honorable members, I greet you. I greet you, Laslewa, I greet you all. My distinguished family, my fathers. I say my fathers because they're not, even my bride's father is not my new father. He has always been my father. My mothers, even my bride's mother is not my new mother. She has always been my mother. My fathers, my mothers. Distinguished personalities amongst the guests. Ladies and gentlemen, my very, very committed friends. Likewise, Martino Skuma, I see you. Thank you very much for being here. Every other distinguished personality here present, I do not know where to begin from, but I have here planned a groom's proclamation. My wife has been pinching me since this evening, trying to not make me read the full proclamation because it's about 7 pages. But I will not just go without saying to you, Morenike, Ajokemi. But I will say that thank you for being the love of my life.
Thank you for being the knight of my knights. And this is because you are not a dame that people refer to as a female knight. So in return, I say to you from this day forth that you become every part of me and my soulmate you will ever be forevermore. I am so glad that love came knocking through my door again through you. You brought the best times into my life, so today I wish for you to be my sweet, darling, adorable wife. Okay, who am I kidding? This won't do it. All I'm just going to say is that you're in for eternal bliss. You're in for eternal bliss and eternal fight. We'll bliss and we'll fight. And at the end of the day, it will be a forever more situation. Because we started on a very, very good note. 7 good years of friendship so far before we came to this day. So we didn't start from today. We didn't start from a few months ago. We started off as friends. Then we became business partners. Then decided to be life partners together. I can remember a lot of things that happened between us. But I don't even want to go into details. All I know is that today you have shared in the wedding ceremony. You will not share any details because this marriage is going to be sweet. This marriage is going to be sweet. It is the wedding that you help us celebrate. For we work on our marriage. We will in turn give you the results when we announce that we are celebrating our twins by the grace of God. Yeah. On behalf of myself and my darling wife, I say to everybody here present, to every single soul here present, not leaving anyone, I thank you for being here. I thank you for your presence. I thank you for your love. I am overwhelmed. So, in fact, I don't even know what to say. I don't know where to begin. I don't know where to stop. I don't know where to end it. But all I know is that the prayers of your heart, God will grant for the rest of your life. So, on this note, I'll just say to you that all I want you to wish for me and my wife is that the Rock of Ages will continue to live for us. I thank you very, very much for being here. And God bless you and all of your homes. Thank you very much. The party has just begun. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah.